At least a dozen types of rice provide different textures, tastes and nutritional value. Brown and wild rice contain the whole grain, meaning that both the germ and the bran of the grain are preserved. Consequently, brown and wild rice are considered healthier because they contain more nutrients and fiber. In contrast, white varieties of rice have the germ and bran of the grain polished away, which diminishes their nutritional profile and increases their glycemic load, or impact on blood sugar levels. Talk to a nutritionist about the benefits and potential drawbacks of adding more rice to your diet. White rice. White rice comes in short grain and long grain varieties. Short grain rice is very starchy and becomes soft and sticky when you cook it, which makes it ideal for sushi. Short grain rice is also used in paella and risotto dishes, and sometimes mixed into chili and stews. Long grain rice, such as jasmine and basmati, contains less starch, so the cooked grains are drier and don't clump together. White rice is about 90% carbohydrate, 8% protein and 2% fat, according to the book Contemporary Nutrition, Functional Approach. White rice is a good source of magnesium, phosphorus, manganese, selenium, iron, folic acid, thiamine and niacin. It is low in fiber and its fat content is primarily omega-6 fatty acids, which are considered pro-inflammatory. Brown rice. Brown rice also comes in both short grain and long grain varieties. Brown rice is chewier and heartier than white rice, and takes almost twice as long to cook because it contains less starch. Brown rice is a whole grain and contains as much as 4 times the fiber of white rice. Fiber slows down the rate at which carbohydrates convert into glucose in the bloodstream, helping to stabilize blood sugar levels. As such, brown rice has a lower glycemic load compared to white rice. Brown rice is about 85% carbohydrate, 8% protein and 7% fat. It has more minerals, especially magnesium, than white rice. Wild rice. Wild rice is technically considered a grass, although it is sold as rice. It is even more nutritious than brown rice in many ways, as it contains more protein and higher levels of vitamin A and folic acid, according to the book Superfoods, the healthiest foods on the planet. Wild rice contains less starch, which gives it a lower glycemic load, and has more omega-3 fatty acids, which deter inflammatory reactions. However, wild rice varieties often have less mineral content compared to brown rice. Recommendations. Although wild rice and brown rice have lower glycemic loads than white rice, no type of rice can really be considered a low glycemic food. Consequently, diabetics should not adopt diets heavy on rice, especially short grain, white varieties. Brown basmati rice has the lowest glycemic load and contains many minerals and vitamins, so it is often considered a healthy choice. If you have arthritis, wild rice is the only variety that doesn't promote inflammation.